Well, another bank holiday, 25th of May 2015, late spring. Bank holiday, 9:30, waiting for a bus. Bit cloudy, but it's warm, it's mild. There's my Steadford on in Caerphilly, so I'm avoiding that leg of the wind because there'll be lots of singing and stuff. I was going to go to the Markham uphill, but I'm thinking, and this is how we gotta be on. This is how you advertise in a Steadford.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, pop up bar from those tiny Rebel Brothers. Really should have gone to Blue Dog last night. Seen the tap take over. It looked rather good. Anyway, that's the way things are. So, 5 minutes to go. And we're on Wallace Linton. And it says so up there. Hoping for the better work balance. Number one, limeade. As in limes from Brecon Brewing, 5% alcohol by volume. Limes. This thing, cold glass. Mmm. That is limey for our American viewers. Certainly different, not citrusy, on me, so I won't get scurvy. I'm going to give it a B+. And like a Sunday, or some Sundays, I don't know. The lamb is open. I need to update my PSA news card. Oh no, music on the TV, YouTube takedown. This is from Mad Dog Brewing, who did it? Tap takeover last week. This is Bark Like a Bird, 5.2% alcohol by volume, which translates as there's a lot of it. Ooh! Hoppiness. No rain. Very hoppiness. Up front and in the finish, B++. Liking the lamb, actually loving the lamb. The chicken tikka, £3 low fat lunch. Yes. This is the Weatherspoons pop-up bar in Newport. I've just had a thought. Subway and Weatherspoons. Oh, it's a winner. Anyway, let's go in there. This is the Tiny Rebel pop-up bar. Second visit. This is Serial Killer Breakfast IPA. I like the concept of a breakfast IPA. 3% alcohol by volume. Not too strong. You can keep going. Very... more lightly hopped. Gentle. B+.